back then, that was the biggest thing I'd ever seen. It actually, to me, looked like a DC-3. It was so big when I was that small. It sounded like two P-51s because of the gearing on the engines. It was just an incredible sight and sound that stuck with me for many years.
John Moore has been fascinated by the Piaggio Royal Gull since he first saw one on Crane Lake in northern Minnesota as a kid. He'd flown seaplanes as an adult, but after a ride in a Grumman Goose,
couldn't believe it. I fell in love with a flying boat right away. It was fast, it could be IFR, it hauls a big load. Just an amazing airplane.
He couldn't afford a Grumman, but he found a derelict Gull. As an A&P mechanic, he was ready to tackle the project.
I wasn't afraid of sheet metal work and the metric bolts and rivets and things that the airplane had in it, and I knew I could make it all work, so I bought the project.
Later, he found the airplane you see in this video. Four Gulls are flying here now, and Moore is the go-to guy for Gull owners.
They look to me for maintenance expertise because I've probably owned one the longest and flown one the most. And because of my mechanical background, I've had to make parts and fix things that are broke.
The Piaggio Gull first flew in 1948. The Italian military bought some for search and rescue. Gulls are equipped with the infamous geared Lycoming GO 435 or 480 engine.
With the geared engines, I love them. It allows me to have reverse on this airplane. The geared engine allows you to turn a bigger diameter prop, and with seaplanes, diameter is huge.
And Moore loves what this huge bird can do. A solid 140 knots in cruise, room for five, and it takes him into the backcountry.
A fun spot, and I know you've been there, is Churchill. We go up to Churchill, I've been there many times, and you can go out kayaking with the beluga whales. You go up there for a week or 2 weeks, and all you see is wildlife, and you're away from people and cities, and you come back, you feel like a caveman.
The Gull handles with precision on the water, thanks to reversible props and a water rudder. Water takeoffs are astonishingly short, about the same as an amphibious Super Cub.
It's very hard to make it porpoise. You can let go of the wheel, give it power, it'll actually come up on step, and if you're loaded just right on CG, it'll lift off by itself and fly.
Moore says the Gull is as fast as a caravan on floats, has more range than an amphibious beaver, and gets on and off the water like a Super Cub.
It's just a great airplane. It's an honest airplane, very stable, very docile on the water. It has really good load carrying capability. The flaps on it are huge, so it can slow right down. It also helps you get off the water better with the flaps coming down. Yeah, it's just a great airplane to fly.
Dave Hirschman, AOPA Live.